classes have resumed in most schools around Kasese district after the recent ADF attack that left 44 people dead. Between 3 to 5 police officers have been deployed to different schools so learners can feel safe. Most schools within the vicinity of Mpondwe Lubiriha SS were registering low turnup of students. Parents had picked their children from boarding schools, afraid the ADF would attack them. Kasese district and school leaders say they have put in place measures to ensure safe learning and stay for both students and teachers.
We have put in place constant roll calls where we make sure all the learners who are in school are roll called. And as administration, we make sure we are aware of who is in the dormitory and who is not in the dormitory.
EPC of Kasese region also came and met learners, the boarders, the boys and the girls, and also assured them of the security and gave them quite a lot of counsel to show that they are with them and we are together.
On top of our security guards here, normally the policemen, that is the army, they normally move around because like at 11, at 10, they normally move around our school and we are rest assured that the students are safe because they also contribute on the security of this school.
The head teacher of Kasese Secondary School, Augustine Muserero, says it has taken great effort to convince parents to return their children to school.
We were scared, the learners were scared, and everybody else was scared. And given that more than half or 50% of our students are boarders, of course everybody got scared and thought things were not going on well.
At first when this event happened, of course it was so horrific, but we saw the pictures, we were really scared. And some of us even started making phone calls to our parents. Just know the whole school was messed up.
Both learners and school leaders have appealed to the government to ensure security around schools so learners can feel safe.
We students, we got scared, but of recent, the government assured us of security and we've seen the UPDF soldiers patrolling us during the night and during day times. So we are no longer scared.
We are quite sure that the security is tight because we know that situation will never happen again. And us as students in school, we are confident and sure that our president will never let his citizens be in danger at all.
We are now studying very well because we have the UPDF that is guiding us, and now we are comfortably learning because we are not so worried about the attacks Now we are learning comfortably.
Report by Samuel Amanyire for the news in Kasese District.